They're ready to fire too, Kwame. Still got everything on video. Right with us. Mm-hmm. I got nervous.
Oh, I heard you. I see him.
Go in the house, Maria.
You guys, get over there. Shit.
You ain't got to quit yelling loud, though.
I'm not trying to tell him to get over there.
Man.
Got to do
No.
He behind a house somewhere.
What you say, partner?
They might as well shoot him like that, isn't it? Omarion, get your ass.
I am.
You good right there, dang.
Man, I
Here, come hold my phone right there so I go use the bathroom.
What the dude do?
There. Hold it up on them right there. It's recording.
They moving out on this side.
Come up Lemon Street.
Huh?
They gotta come up Lemon Street.
You gotta come up Lemon Street. Yeah, right here. Yeah, open right here by the car. Yeah. Yeah, it's open right there where you can walk.
That's Charlotte.
Yeah, I am.
Hello? Charlie. It seemed creepy. It same creeping over here. I'm looking at them. You're right here.
Hold on.
You're right here, over here, where they at. See where he pointing? He right here. He right there where dude pointing at.
The guy creeping. He's trying to creep on the other side. He's trying to get us out of here. Holy shit. That nigga janky. That nigga did that on purpose.
Calm down. You won't make them more scared than anything
because
doing that
I
shit.
I just don't want none of my kids getting hit. That's what I'm trying to
okay, they all back, Tashi. Shit.
Hey, that nigga did that on purpose, too. That the police nigga, he
didn't
even do nothing.
He might got a gun. How you know, dummy? Shut your ass up.
And they hit him up.
All right.
Hit him up hard.
They really going on. They really gonna want my phone now. Let me turn my shit off.
What happened, Phil?
I said they really gonna want my phone now. Let me make sure they don't see me recording.
Did they get him?
Hey, they had to. All them gunshots, Tashi. Come on now.
Yeah, they shot him all them times. Did they even see him?
How you know, Ty? We don't know what they behind the fence. We don't know what they seen, Tashi.
I'm gonna say they killed him. They did that on purpose, too.
He might have had a gun, Jarrell.